Thank you so very much for joining us. I'm Mina Miller, founder and artistic director of Music Remembrance. I have exciting news to share about Music Remembrance and its future. Those of you who started this journey with us 24 years ago have seen us come a long way, from a bootstrap startup to a firmly established musical presence that's heard around the world. You've seen us grow from performing mainly small chamber works to producing music as varied as choral and orchestral works, fully staged operas, dance works, and music for film. You've seen us evolve from performing mainly historical music to commissioning and premiering nearly 40 new works by some of today's leading composers. You've seen us honor history's lessons with works that address urgent issues for today. I often hear from people who are amazed that we've done all this as the small organization that we are. And the fact that we have is a tribute to our amazing artists, our dedicated board, and our loyal family of friends and supporters. We still have so much important work ahead of us, and we've just received an extraordinary gift that will help make it possible. Chicago philanthropist Mary Winton Green has made a donation of $1 million to Music of Remembrance. Mary's extraordinary generosity is an inspiring statement of faith in what we've done and what we're committed to continuing. This gift has come as a total surprise, but Mary is no stranger to us. Many of you know her son, the gifted double bassist, Jonathan Green. John has performed with us since our very first concerts and has been a part of some of our most meaningful premieres, like Paul Schoenfield's Ghetto Songs, which is dedicated to the memory of his father, David Green, and Jake Heggie's Another Sunrise, which John and his family helped us commission. Mary Winton Green's gift to Music of Remembrance continues her decades of selfless philanthropy, along with her late husband, David, supporting organizations and causes in the arts, education, and human services. They've endowed prestigious chairs at major universities and helped build health and social service programs. They've supported music and theater organizations, both large and small. Mary has spoken of how much it has meant to her to help growing organizations like Music of Remembrance build a future for realizing their dreams. Her gift will help us to realize ours. She stands together with us in a belief that music can make a difference in the world and in people's lives. We're inspired by Mary's belief in our mission, and her generous gift will help us plant the seeds of a sustainable foundation for the next quarter century of pioneering work.
I had come out to Seattle to watch the performances and have found them extraordinarily moving and well done. And really, when we became successful with David's business, and when we sold it ultimately, he came in one day and he said, "Mary, we need to start giving it away." And it has been totally rewarding, and doing it while we're alive. We were alive together and made every one of these things we both agreed on. What I hope for in giving to the Music of Remembrance is that it will continue to process what the materials they've got and to keep the memory of musicians as well as the memory of different people alive, the whole experience of the Holocaust.
Hi, my name is John Green. It's been my honor to perform with Music of Remembrance for over 20 years now. Today, I'd like to say a few things about my mother. My mom has an unbelievable passion for philanthropy. Through the course of her life and my dad's, they supported arts institutions, educational institutions, and human service organizations. Music of Remembrance, in a way, is a confluence of these three passions she has. Music of Remembrance's performances are educational, they're uplifting, they shine light on human suffering and celebrate the spirit of people to help each other. For my mom and our family, it's important to focus on the Holocaust stories. For my dad's family, from Poland. One part of the family came to the United States, another went to Israel, and the rest all perished in the Holocaust. My mom has supported Music of Remembrance before through her support of the commissioning program. Paul Schoenfield's Ghetto Songs, Jake Heggie's Another Sunrise were commissions that she participated in and have an important place in the repertoire around Holocaust music. It's been exciting to me over the years to perform music that is focused on the stories from the Holocaust, but also the Music of Remembrance has branched out and had a series of concerts focusing on the internment of Japanese Americans. And this spring we'll premiere a piece by Nick Benavides called Tres Minutos, which is a story of families separated at the United States and Mexican border.
Hi, this is composer Jake Heggie in San Francisco. And I just got the extraordinary news about this amazing, generous gift, transformative gift from Mary Winton Green to Music of Remembrance. And I just had to weigh in with gratitude and incredible enthusiasm. Music of Remembrance has touched, changed, transformed countless lives since it was founded nearly 25 years ago by Mina Miller and David Sabret. And this incredible gift ensures that it will continue well into the future. It tells stories from the Holocaust that we must share, surprising stories, perspectives that we might never have considered that affect us deeply even today through beautiful performances, music, singing, theater, all over the country and pieces that have gone on to be performed around the world. The organization certainly has changed my life as a creative artist and composer and the lives of many, many others, including the audiences that attend. And this means so many more people will have that opportunity. I am just overjoyed. Thank you, Mary Winton Green, and congratulations, Music of Remembrance.
Hi, I'm David Epstein, and I have the great privilege to serve as the chair of Music of Remembrance's Board of Directors. On behalf of our board, I wanted to express our heartfelt thanks and profound gratitude to Mary Winton Green and the entire Green family for their extraordinary gift. Music of Remembrance is a vital and vibrant organization, and this transformative gift will assure it remains so as we approach our 25th season and beyond. We invite you to join us as our journey continues as we present music that matters.
We are so honored by this transformative gift. It helps ensure that we can continue to give voice to the voiceless and to keep their stories alive and meaningful for our own time. We'll do everything we can to make Mary Winton Green and her family proud of their belief in our work and our mission. Thank you so very much.